Okay, so cute. Gotcha.
Oh man, it's this is the plague skunk. It is invasive here to New Zealand. Now, today, I'll tell you two or three short facts about plague skinks.
Yes?
One, plague skinks are invasive to New Zealand, and they are pissed because they kill, they steal food from native lizards.
Mm-hmm.
Two, plague skinks are omnivores, which means they eat big, eat animals and plants just like us.
Mm-hmm.
They can eat flowers, crickets, snails, spiders, and other things. And right now I'm holding a little baby.
That's me. Oh.
And they're also known as the rainbow skink. But this one is super friendly and won't detach its tail, see?
Good.
Plague skinks are packed with a germ that will give you tummy ache and some tummy symptoms. You may vomit if you have that germ, so please remember to wash your hands.
Hmm.
Roma.